This is his search engine. And this is his life.
When you guys started, we saw the pain you were going through trying to figure out how this object translates into a model. But that story is very clean and very clear. We're really happy to see it actually grow into a model that is impressive.
You guys have really brought your humor and fun here with these little stories you have all around, but you've chosen to put it very linear in these blocks, and I would have loved if you would have broken it up with some more chaotic shapes, because the internet is a little bit chaotic. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
I'm happy with what we've done, even though it took a while to get it.
Crystal, Amy, tell us about your half item and your build this week.
We were drawn to the globe.
We decided to showcase dragons, which we've never built before.
You've never built one before. That's really the epitome